place you here.
One of my videos hit your sub box, you better
put some respect on.
When a teacher mispronounce your name, you be looking at her like,
put some respect on.
When you go over your white friend's house and the chicken is dry, you be like, mm-mm.
Put some respect on.
If you fall down and scrape your knee,
put some respect on.
When Obama told the GOP he won twice, he was like,
put some respect on.
When you go to the beach but you forget your sunscreen, you just got,
put some respect on.
Harriet Tubman on them 20s now because we had,
put some respect on.
Aretha Franklin probably sitting there salty because she knows she was the first one in the man that y'all,
put some respect on.
When Yamcha tried to train in 400 times Earth gravity like Vegeta, but gravity told her,
put some respect on.
Bathroom attendants are so stupid. They think they deserve a tip for watching you wash your hands. They be having their hand out like,
put some respect on.
When you got doodle streaks in your drawers and the only way for your mama to get them stains out is to,
put some respect on.
Every time PSN go down, you can't help but wonder when Sony gone,
put some respect on.
When you call customer service and they provide basic advice like reset your router,
put some respect on.
When the rapper asks you to listen to their mixtape as if when it comes to my time, you shouldn't,
put some respect on.
When y'all done or y'all finished, but then you realize y'all still ain't,
put some respect on.
Don't be watching videos on my Netflix or Hulu account. You just fucking up my suggestions. You need to,
put some respect on.
When you writing your resume and you realize you still need to,
put some respect on.
Meek Mill dropping new Drake diss records every week like we gon',
put some respect on.
When you see developers cutting pieces out of their game for DLC, you just be like, mm-mm.
Put some respect on.
When you trade in a million games to GameStop and they offer you $17.38 in store credit, nah.
Put some respect on.
When people don't wipe the sweat off the machine they use at the gym, you just staring at them like,
put some respect on.
My new ringtone for my text messages is,
put some respect on.
When a bird flies over your car and drops a shit on it, is he trying to,
put some respect on.
When your waiter walk past your table multiple times without offering to refill your drink, you just be staring at them like, bitch,
put some respect on.
All these free funerals and you choose to stand next to me? When it comes to my personal space, you better
put some respect on.
You see that like button? You better
put some respect on.